Question. When did Paul say Christ would judge the living and the dead?
Answer. I charge thee therefore before God, and the Lord Jesus Christ, who shall judge the quick and the dead at his appearing, and his kingdom. 2 Tim. 4. 1.